Bugalugs.
Bugalugs. Okay.
That's really good because I've just had 2 weeks in the States. Every American asks what it means. How do they say it? And there is no direct Australian English to American English translation. So in Australia and the United Kingdom, Bugalugs is a term of endearment. Like, just imagine Big Brother picking on Little Brother. You know, come on, Bugalugs, give him a smack in the head. It's a term of endearment, but also a little bit deprecating as well.